Cool. So Paul's gonna be driving. We'll play on his account here. And we'll go full screen right away. Why not? There we go.
We're full screen, Paul, so get ready to show your skills.
Full screen.
Mm-hmm. Full screen, Paul, so get ready.
Closing a bitch.
Show your skills.
A little bit. It was with Audrey and Sammy.
Mm-hmm. Audrey came in tonight?
Guess who fucking was working all night? It was me, Sam, Sammy, Andy.
Why did Audrey come in? I thought she was crossed out with Sam bitches.
Goes for Saturday.
Oh, it's Sunday, that's right. I forgot. That's funny.
There's like no talking going on the whole night.
I bet, dude. Was in there. Dude, I bet.
Even Sammy was talking a bunch of shit.
Was she really? Yeah. That's hilarious, dude. Anyways, it's in the past now. She does something like it again, I feel like half the story's gonna fucking kill her, though. Anyways. Oh, it's on my profile. What the hell?
I'll play
this.
Okay. Hey, let me see it.
Oh, it's on my profile. Show you the badass car. Well, actually, so I'll show you this one, and then if you actually want to get your own car, you can do that and just level up your own car, like buy the parts and shit. You can do that too.
Well, this thing's pointless now.
Freaking cat! Okay. So,
freaking cat.
Nice.
Oh wait.
Nice.
Let's do this drag race. I haven't done it yet, so let's do it. Oh yeah, I have actually. Let's do this drag race.
Whatever.
This drag race is kind of tricky. Start box.
I don't know how to shift. I suck at shifting. It's only for the drag races though. So everything I know, dude.
It's only for the drag races though.
See, did I do better?
Nope.
Oh, I did. Dude. Got first place. I don't think I was racing anyone that one. Alright. Anyways. So yeah, this is my car. Kind of sports car looking drifty car. I think these graphics pretty dope, dude. I like my car kind of drifty. Noss it up. Alright. You close tomorrow?
Schedule.
You don't even look at the schedule, Paul, and it's out. Oh shit. So, there's this car, and then. Oh shit. It's my record. So, there's this car, and then there's. The garage. I'll let you pick a car if you want. Thank you. So yeah, just one of the open slots. Click it, and then. I got 48,000 now. If you want a higher up car, you'll have to use mine until then. But we do have a good starting amount there if you want to buy no cards. 48,000 is what I have.
I'll just use yours.
Ooh, go more. Dude, that'd be fast and fun. Actually, what's the next one? Lotus, that'd be fun. I would say pick the Lotus or the Porsche, dude.
You want me to just buy one?
Yeah, get one. Pick which one. I'd say pick the Lotus or the Porsche, dude. And then we can start leveling that card up too. So, and then if you click it, you can select the car, because that's how you use it. Because now it'll be your main primary, so then hit A again. And you can like customize what it looks like, the paints and wraps, if it's drifty. So if you go right there, the paintbrush. Hit that.
Does that cost money?
No, it's free. It'll change it here in a second. It takes a second to load them on there. See, that one's like all black. That one has tons of labels. That one's all black. Like, there's all sorts of crazy shit that people have done with these things. The devil. Gonna be the devil car. Okay. And then hit B. And then B. And then go over one. So visual customization, don't really need right now. That one, if you click it, you'll see it's more if you want it to be like grip for racing or drifty for racing. So if you do left right there, see how the top blue circle is going more towards drift. And then if you go the other way, it'd go towards grip. It's kind of letting you customize your car, see if you want more drifty or if you want to be more like on the road. Let you customize it.
What you doing, Cap?
So hit no. And then A. And then over one more. There. So this lets you buy like better parts for the car to go faster, NOS, like all of them. So if you click A on one of them, and then go to the right, see, like, you might need to go out and do a couple races to get our money back up, but that's how you get better parts to make the car go faster. So now B,
But you'll have to try it out a couple times just to see. Did I stop the stream on here?
Are we not?
I'm not in the video. What's going on?
Oh no, no battery.
Did I ever have you try Elder Scrolls Online? No? Did you ever play Elder Scrolls? Like Skyrim? Yeah. Did you like it or not?
Dude! Oh, I should have had you bring that ice cream from fucking work. Yeah, dude, I saw that this morning. I was like, fuck. Oh, good to know. I work tomorrow morning. How's it feel? Alright, if you hit up on the D-pad. And then B. Go to messages. Click one of them. And, oh, never mind. Try that one. Yeah, share location. Hit A. And you can either drive to it, or if you go to the right, you can just teleport to it right away. So it's your choice.
Tired?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, long day. What you do before work?
Not much. I was up pretty late last night.
Oh, yeah, what were you doing?
It's behind me.
Yeah. Hold X to use the e-brake.
Oh, I've been hitting... Okay, that makes
sense. What have you been hitting?
I've been hitting A. And
that's NOS. Yeah, hold X to e-brake.
That's
awesome. Just doing 360s, bro. You're gonna turn around
and fall. What the fuck's the thing?
It's down there.
Yeah, like that one.
The little, like, people looking thing.
Yeah. You're gonna have to do it again. Because whichever way the arrows go. There you go. Start event. Right bumper. So it's a time trial. So you pretty much just have to be fastest one to the finish line.
Time trial. So you pretty much just have to be fastest one to the finish line.
Oh, you actually have a minute and 44 seconds to get to the finish line.
Oh, you're fine. Which one you like better?
What do you mean, which one?
Racing game?
I don't know, they're both pretty...
Left bumper? I was just answering the phone. Cap, we should get out of here. Sure. Yeah, let's put this back up since there's no point to it, man.
You liking this or?
Yeah. It's alright. What else would you want to play though?
If you want to try Elder Scrolls, you can, dude.
Okay, I honestly didn't really like Skyrim.
If you want to try Elder Scrolls,
I gave it away.
What do you mean, it gave it away?
I gave it away.
Oh, Skyrim?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
What do
you mean, it gave it away?
I gave it away.
Let's see, you can pick
Skyrim
from this.
Rocket League.
Let's see, you can pick Skyrim from this.
What the fuck is Portal Knights?
It's a multiplayer game. It's kind of like Minecraft, but a lot more fighting.
Is that the one we played that one time?
Minecraft, but a lot
more fighting. Where we were like battling each other?
Fighting.
Was that
Minecraft? That was Minecraft.
No, this is actually more like
story kind of game.
This is actually more like...
Who are you playing?
Story kind of game.
What did I just... Portal Knight?
Yeah.
More like... Who are you playing?
Story.
What did I just... Portal Knight?
Alright, so we gotta get the other controller out if you wanna play. Alright, so we gotta get
this long ass cord.
Yeah, it is.
The gayest long ass cord. Yeah, this long ass cord.
Yeah, it is.
The gayest long
ass cord. They released the new Xbox One X today.
What's that on?
It's a 4K streaming. Like a million times faster Xbox and shit. It'll be cool once
it's on $100.
Yeah, well it's $500, so it's not too bad, but it's still like alright, so I'm still here. Sweet. Any button to start. Alright, that's for you.
Any button to start?
Maybe not.
Hi, Paul.
Hi, Mark. I fucking love Paul. Thing. Alright, it had. Yeah, why not? Hit play. Oh, why does it think I'm you? What the hell? Oh, change user.
What the fuck?
Where's my.
The hell?
Okay, hold on. No, don't want to do that. Do this. Close that. Close this. No, that's already closed. Anything else open?
Close that.
Close this.
Anything else open?
Okay. Sign it. Okay. Portal Knight.
Sign it.
Dude, there's, you know that game you were liking on the Switch?
Yeah.
The survival one? They made, they're making this.
Game you were liking on the Switch?
Fucking
yeah.
The survival one? They made, they're making this.
Sign out, bitch. Bye, Tristan. Yeah, exactly. You don't like that, stupid. Alright. Portal Knight. Come on. Alright. Portal Knight. Come on.
They're making like a Mars one.
Really?
For Xbox. Yeah, it looks pretty dope.
Yeah, that's funny.
They're making like a Mars one.
And it has like different bubble town things.
Yeah.
I was like, that's cool. I bet Paul would like that.
It has like different bubble town things.
Yeah, that sounds pretty nice.
Now Xbox being a little bitch on me. Being a little bitch. Let's see if it notices me this time. Come on. Any button to start. Okay, I did. There we go. Alright, we'll play offline. Hit start.
Okay, I did. There we go.
There you go.
We'll play offline.
There we go. We got it set up now. Okay. I'm actually gonna do a new character and be a warrior.
I'm a
warrior male, of course. You can pick if you want. Magician, warrior, hunter. Kind of character ranger.
I pick a fucking trail.
Yeah, you do. Yeah. You gotta go up. There you go. I'm gonna have like evil eyes. How about that? Catch you outside. How about that? Do it. Oh, look at this smile, dude. Look at me. I look fucking terrifying, dude. God, this smile, dude. I'll have like a kiddish voice. How about that? Let me know when you're alright, and I'll type it in the name for me, and when you come back. Let me know when you're alright, and I'll type it in the name. Oh, you're perfectly fine. Stop freaking out all the time, dude. Paul's got a crazy goatee, rat tail in the front there. There you go. That's Paul. Paul's going first. Paul's going first. This doesn't have to be easy, but Paul's going first. Quack. That's what Paul wants. In that case, quack. Just do mine. Let's see. Quack. Do it. Hit create. Just ready up, I think.
Just ready up, I think.
How do I... Large... Yeah. Oh, new universe. Yeah, let's do new universe. Let's do... Co-op. Be smaller, large islands.
I'm gonna call it large.
Yeah. Large? Big areas, like smaller, small areas.
I don't give a fuck, dude.
Large?
I think bigger would be more interesting.
Okay. Just more area to explore. That's all that means. Alright, let's do this. So there will be like a tutorial in the top left or somewhere. Showing you how to play. It's pretty basic.
It's just like kinda like Minecraft. I say kinda because you still can put like blocks and build shit, but there's more to it than just Minecraft, where that's all you do pretty much. This, you actually have to like go through these different worlds and fight shit.
Portals. Portals for Portal Knights. Go figure. Colton actually streamed this with me one time, but it was on PC, and he really liked it. We could actually hook up two more controllers and I'll play. It's up to four people. I think. Maybe not. I know someone was saying Rocket League go up to four.
Is it?
What you doing, dude? So I'm gonna bite Paul in the butt.
Oh, that's loud. Alright, so you can do this third person, or how do you do it?
You can
switch to first somehow. Oh, click in the right stick. There you go. So now you can be first person, kind of like Minecraft. So top, yeah, over here in the left corner for you, it kind of teaches you the basics and stuff.
Yeah,
that
shit.
It says to open your backpack, you hit Y. That's the map.
Do I have unlimited arrows?
Yep. So, let's kind of tear some of the... Don't destroy the window. Huh?
Now it's my window.
Did you pick it up?
Oh my god, I'll fall.
Alright, so we gotta get some of this refined wood to fix the tool bench here. The tool station. Workbench. Oh, we actually need real wood. Okay, so see all this, like, extra shit in the house here? Like, the broken? Tear that down for me. While I go get some actual wood. You can't destroy that one yet. We gotta fix it to move it around. Yeah, stuff like that. Oh no! I gotta try and find some real wood here. Doing goofball. Okay, I'm getting some trees cut down here so we can. Ouch! Ow! Watch out, there's slimes.
Ouch!
Ow! My score. Almost like blob thing. Ouch, I'm almost dead. Shit. Careful. Okay, sweet. So we got a workbench.
Oh, I died. How the fuck am I supposed to be back down?
Where are you?
I fell down a fucking hole, man.
Did you just dig down?
No, it's just a big ass hole.
Just jump off, you know? Go towards the light. Look to your right. There's a light behind you, bro. Attacking you, bruh. Try and climb up if you can. Go through, like, the wall. Attacking you, bruh. Armor. Oh, dude. Better weapons and shit, too. Ooh, crap. I got a better sword. Maybe. Baby steps. I'm blocked. There you go. Ooh, better pickaxe, too. And sharper. Yes. Coins. -1. one coin, whatever that means. You're back here with me. Cool. So wait, do I just have two wooden swords now? Was that completely pointless? Info. Wooden swords. Wooden swords. Yeah. Stupid shit. Alright. Well, that was a waste of trading that shit. Deleted that. Okay. I'm gonna explore for a second and look for. Sometimes there's some sort of dungeon around the starting areas of these games. So if you wanna explore with me. See? Like, look at this. Dude, there's a staircase. You wanna come? Oh shit. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, God. Fell down the. Center of the staircase here.
Whoa.
X. Let's take these doors. There's a big skeleton, dude. I'll wait for you.
Let's take these doors.
Arch door. Wait for you. I was here. Oh, there you are. Okay, ready? Let's. Oh, Jesus. Here, Paul. Smash the pots and those coins. Ooh, I found a chest. There's a cage. And then a little rat dude. Whoa, I picked up a rat. Find the chest. Find so on the way, there's something after that way. Oh, whoa, don't know. I'll go out that way. Alright, so help me. Kind of collect these torches on the way back out the cave here. Because we need to get I'll keep light because I have a torch out, so it's gonna get dark.
Or each other or something.
find high lookouts to get a better overview of the island. Okay. Yeah, you definitely have a good view up here. Ooh, portal.
Where's our house?
Over here. Yeah, that's another reason why I got all these torches and lights, cause...
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, that's another reason why I got all... Damn it, we need to cover that up. Dude, I'm down here now, and I could die. Damn it, we need to cover that up. I'm trying to just dig straight up, though. My name, can you like dig down towards me? Oh, there you are. I'm like stuck down. Why did you put a block on me? No, fuck you! Let me out, dude. Okay, now do it. Why are you putting that on the ground? Okay. Okay, can we cover this bitch up? We're gonna totally forget about this. Where's the like an other entrance to it?
I'll have to like all of them.
I thought I'd drop down like back here, dude. Like it was fucking far back. I'm gonna be pissed if we just close it off when I'm stuck down there again. So I brought the torches, so we can like light up the house. So we know where that's if we can't find it, but this island is pretty easy to find, so should be able to see that from like talking out. Can you see those like pretty well?
Should be able to see that from talking out.
Can you see those like pretty well?
Crops.
That's wheat. Something. It's like a ghetto fireplace here. Just inside the house. Just burns down the house.
Tristan, fucking me.
You fucked up. Right? That would suck. So let's look at the workbench. Let's see what we need to make clothes here.
Yeah, armor. So we need wool. You should actually like harvest all the wool, the like so wool plants like those. Yeah.
Wool.
Go around and the island and find all the wool that you can. Wow.
Start.
You like auto working?
Yeah,
the price. Third person, huh? I don't like it.
Mic is not off. Might be echoing. I don't know why it'd be echoing unless there's other stream playing and the mic can hear it. We got a door now. Oh, fuck. That's why it's echoing. Got turned up on my computer for some reason. Thanks, babe.
Tatum mentioned that. I was like, what are you talking about? It's echoing.
How does she know it's echoing?
She's watching the stream.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Did you say?
I said, oh, shit. But...
Anyways. Thank you, my dear, for letting me know it's echoing.
Alright, so let's see. I need light. Do you have torches?
No. Did you get the wool from there?
Yeah.
So go in the craft station and make cotton cloth. You gotta search in the workbench there. You're like, I fucking hate this game.
I can't really read anything.
Whoa, are you blind? Are you blind, Paul? Yeah, I was gonna say, stop being mean to Paul.
There's only got one. There's a line, I mean. That's a thing.
You say shut up.
No, I said it's fine.
Sound like you said shut up, Paul.
Which one's the wall?
It's the 51. That shit. So hit right bumper once, and then left trigger 8 times or so. No. Alright, keep going. Right there. That one. No. One more. That one. Oh, you need a B. Did you click on the workbench? You gotta click on the workbench, buddy. There you go. And crap. See, keep hitting A. There you go. Okay. You're good now. So hit X to send a tube ahead. And then go right trigger a couple times to that little helmet looking one. And then go down, make the scout stuff for you. You gotta hit X. Okay, now you have to like do it. Okay, now.
Thank you.
Done. I just need to do the fun, but I don't have any wood or anything. So if you want to chop down trees and do that, I go now find my. Oh shit! No, that's not going on. I need to go find my cotton seeds. Oh yeah! Don't forget to plant the seeds after. If you want to start making a garden, you could. Like by the house. If you want. You can kind of do whatever you want. Just until we start getting the garden. There's some more cotton bushes in this cotton. You take all the fucking cotton ball?
Probably, honestly.
Oh yeah, totally pop. I've always hated you. I'm sorry, bud.
It's okay, I don't blame you.
Oh, whoa, this parrot's like trying to fight me.
Yeah, this is fighting me, babe.
Yeah, it is. It's about to kill me. What the hell? No. I'm running towards you. Fuck this parrot. You can kill him. I'm gonna keep looking for a cotton so I can get some better armor on you.
So your swords and shit break, and you have to.
Whoa, how did I get a potion again? That's that cave we were just at. Yeah, there's, what's it called? There's the. Stone, there's a sharpening stone. Yeah.
Are these just for looks? Those gotta be just for looks, huh?
Or they're still green.
You can get them.
Yeah.
A wheat seed.
Wheat seed, yeah. They're still grown. They're still grown, Paul. Give them time. Oh, hey, cotton plants. I love these cotton plants. I love them. There's a pear. Oh, blue.
How do you plant this?
You just put them on the ground.
So when you upgrade that
workbench,
yeah, you can get better shit.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Well, actually, now we'll craft our own like. Workbenches, so there will be like a hunter workbench and a warrior one, and then we'll get like way better weapons and way better armor with each workbench we make and shit. So, yeah. And, but with that, we'll have to go to other worlds to find like the certain materials
the craft store. That's what it's called. Portal Mines. I'm gonna try and get a pickaxe. Fuck this. Get some wood and stone. Make myself a fucking pickaxe here. Eventually, we'll also make chests so we can organize some of our shit. Because it's gonna get really
cluttered.
Oh, I'm back on the wall. Paul
almost
died, so. Yeah. Take him off.
Good for these parrots.
Craft 50 atoms? I did not know I already did that. Helm, dude. Okay. Oh, there's levels, I guess. Look at this. And talents. What's the talent? Oh, look at this. You can't see him yet, but when you, like, level up, you can start progressing shit.
How mysterious. Oh, what is this thing?
It's a training dummy, it looks like. Do you have any of these blue shards over there? Yes. Come to your craft them. Hit one, craft them.
What do you do?
Go to the, you're like crafting. Go to the, where is that one? Hit A a bunch of times until the, yeah, okay, X. And now come find me, because we can go to the next area.
I know to unlock that shit now.
Over here. Ah! I'm placing blocks! You know where it is. It's over here. Where is it? There's, you know the blue arches. You gotta find the blue arches. I saw it earlier. Where'd it go? I placed one on it, actually. Oh, found it.
Bless
okay.
Myself.
It's past the dungeon where we first were.
I'm way away.
Yeah, it's right there. It's a fucking parrot, but no. There's this thing, though, and then you need to put three blocks in it. And make a portal and walk through, and then poof, we're in a different world.
Second world, or third world, whatever the world is we go to. It's random.
Look at that, I was right.
Having fun, or you rather switch?
It's not bad, dude. I don't mind it.
Okay. I know you're...
It took me a minute to figure out how to, like, actually open everything and, like,
and where switch between back and forth. You can't see?
Yeah.
Paul's blind over here.
Oh, yeah.
Paul's blind. We'll take a break here in a minute and go.
Step outside, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have weed on me, just saying.
Nah, I don't smoke weed.
Yeah. I don't smoke weed. What are you talking about, Paul?
I don't smoke weed either.
Yeah, what are you talking about, Paul? I don't smoke weed.
Nobody smokes. I only smoke meth. Can they see us?
Meth pudding. Yeah.
The fucking meth pudding.
The parrot. Do meth pudding. No, we won't make meth.
Oh, why not? That's right.
Why okay. not? Because meth is illegal.
I thought you were talking about the meth or the pudding on the... Oh my god. The parrot on the fucking game. That was bad. That was fucked up, dude.
Paul's tired.
The meth, the pudding, the parrot.
Paul didn't even do shit today. Do you go to the movies with Andy and Sam or no?
I got off too late.
Huh?
Look at you and your little fucking...
Oh, yeah? You want to talk, bitch? Look at you. Yeah.
Don't mess with me, but don't.
Oh, hold on. Whoop. I'll applause you for that one. What's up, bitch? Thank you. Victory! Yeah, jump into one, dude. It won't hurt you. There's no, like, damage in this game.
In this game? Well, I already know that's a lie.
Oh, I do remember this from the PC. A big, like, diagonal down underneath these things. Yeah, see? Oh, look at that. I found shit. There's, like, groovy gems.
Check it out, bro. Look, while I'm locked in, I can fucking...
See where he's at?
No, like, look. Yeah, I gotta get closer. I can die, like, jump around.
Oh, whoa. He's attacking me. Go. Go for it. You better be attacking me.
Oh, the turtle? I didn't see that.
And you killed the other dude.
Yeah.
You leveled up. Nice. I don't even know. I wasn't watching. How did you level up?
Because I was running around killing everything. Oh.
In the first world? Yeah, the home base? Home base? I'll be home base.
There's a whole... What's this called?
Hello.
I'm not talking. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Dude, he's running towards me. Watch out.
Oh, he's gonna fuck me up now.
Oh shit, I gotta run. I gotta run, he's gonna kill me. So run after me, dude. Oh shit. He's running like a little bitch. He's running like a little bitch. Get him. Get him. Like a little bitch. Nice. Get me up. There we go. That's what I needed. Level 2. Gotta level up, dude.
Here's that,
You gotta level up.
Oh.
Go to, like, this thing. And right trigger. And let's see. I'm definitely gonna do sword specialization. Can I change later? Okay, yeah, you can change later. Sweet. Okay. Sounds good.
Which one's it under?
The first... that thing. Yeah, and then right trigger.
Talents.
Increase the damage of melee attacks.
Okay. Attributes. Cost money.
I'm gonna do strength. Do badass amounts of damage.
I should probably do fucking dexterity or fucking agility. Probably not.
Maybe. If you hold Y on it, it'll tell you what they do. Eyeball just like blew up in my face, dude.
Strength is for melee attack. I would have been so strong.
Healing fucking thing or some shit. Yeah. sucks.
Alright. When we get back here, we should take a break. Yeah.
Yeah.
We could switch over to Rocket League after we come back in. You wanna do that?
Yeah, dude, I'd be down for that.
Kick some butt for an hour or two, and then you have to bounce.
Yeah, I'm tired too, so that's really good.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, my mom's there.
Rule and shit.
Her guidelines to living here, as I like to call them. No.
What'd you say?
Her guidelines to living here.
Look at her declassified survival guide to not get fucking
kicked out. Chewed out for your mom. Yeah, or chewed out. Yeah, that's a good way to think of it, too. See Lux over there, just all my fucking clothes. Cool as fuck, it looks like.
Look at our courageous faces.
You wanna see mine?
Mine just makes me look like I'm constipated.
I'm just like a psycho killer over here, dude.
I'm just always pissed off because I have to go rescue from the green.
Me?
I'm gonna go kill some shit and see if I get any more damage.
Okay, you do that. I'm not gonna help you.
I'm gonna fucking slay this parrot.
Check it out. You do that. You try to do that. Oh, you copper, that's what I'm doing. That's
not smashing the trash.
Once it kept closing. That's not gonna work on me, Paul. Ha ha! Alright, where's a pair? Even better, a stupid ass slime. Actually, let's just do it. Can I do it on the test on you?
Probably.
There we go. I'm just bouncing around. Woohoo! My moves don't lock on. What the fuck? Different islands to get, like I said, other materials to get better armor or better weapons to keep going throughout the game. Because I don't know if you've looked at this, this is where we are on the map. Look at this. It literally, all these different, all the circles are different, like, worlds. And then those are, like, bosses, yeah. And then the final one is, like, right here. Like, look at that. So, we got a long way to go. And we're only on world 1 and 2.
I don't even know where the house is at.
Look for the orange.
There's two. Right.
I don't know what that orange one's for. This one's for the... Oh, I guess not. I'd just say get to the top of the hill and look for the house. Because there isn't... Yeah. Oh, I need more stone. What the frick? Okay, there's some right here. Good. Don't put a dick on
one of my hands.
Can you eat them like a cane? Huh?
So I don't want to
eat it. I eat it. Quit it. And then, just ready for it to see it.
I'm gonna check this
shit. Do you want a pickaxe, Paul? Yeah?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Okay. I'll do pickaxe, but... Where are you? There's... On the roof! Alright, stay still. Whoa! Okay, hold on, let me figure out how to draw this to you. Is it this purple one?
It's gotta be the... For the trash.
Oh, hey, look at that. There you go. There you go, now you can mine and do shit easier and quicker. Still looks shitty. Okay, so the game wants us to do this, so I'm gonna do it really fast. So if it does it to you, I'm sorry. That's probably. Okay, sweet. Fledging. Complete all tutorials. Okay, sweet. I don't think you did, so you don't get it. Oh, look at that. You did get it, even though you didn't do them all. Alright.
Oh yeah, I love being credit.
Alright, so what do you want to build next? Should we do our individual workbenches? Chests! Wait, I do have copper? I have 7 copper. See? Like, look at this. Archery station. If you get copper, wood, and cotton, like seeds, you can build your station and get better archery bows and armor and shit. So, but we need to go back to the
copper. Oh, copper in the other place.
Yeah, I'll show you. So, when you're on the map and you click like a world, you can hold the right trigger and look, it'll show you like the items. So they have flame ruby, copper ore, and sand blocks. So, yeah. Anyways, you want to take a break?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
What is
this
shit? What's that blue shit? Mana?
Hold Y. Here, water.
What is that? Oh,
water. Ingredient. Ingredient for something. So yeah, we can just chill here.
Do you make another sword yet?
What do you mean? No, I just have this one.
My fucking bow is almost done, but I have another one.
What do you mean?
Like
you can just repair them, dude.
Not really. So
yeah,
I don't need
to
have
to that number 4 item. The item with 4 stacks on it, or whatever, over there. That's a repairing stone. What is it called? Sharpening stone. You put it on your thing, and then hit it, and then it repairs your gear.
Whoa. How do you do that?
I have 10.
Did you make some?
Yeah, you build them underneath this, pickaxe. There. I usually carry a lot of those just in case, fighting shit. Alright, so we'll be right back. I gotta figure out what key to hit or be right back. Gotcha. We'll be right back. We'd be back.
Alright. So you wanna play over... say Overwatch.
I might get Overwatch. Brendan. Mark just got it.
Yeah.
Go ahead and actually stop sharing because I don't want to sit on the bed so I can send a message to you.